Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to sort data in the React Pivot Table component. I will explore member and value sorting in depth. I will open my existing example, where I have installed the Syncfusion React Pivot View package. Here, I have already bound JSON data using the data source property. Let's take a look at this data. You can refer to my Getting Started video shared in the card above or in the description below to learn more about local data binding. Let me run this application. See here, the pivot table is rendered based on a JSON object. Let's see how to sort field members in the pivot table. By default, sorting is enabled, and field members in rows and columns are sorted by ascending order. See, when I open the Field List tab, the sort icon is displayed in the row and column members. Here I click the country field in the row axis. You can see the row details are sorted by descending order. Likewise, products field members are sorted either in ascending or descending order. Here I will sort the quarters in column axis by descending order. When I close this tab, all the members in the country, products, and quarter fields are displayed in descending order. To sort field members without UI, I include sort settings property in data source settings and map the field to be sorted using the name property. Here I map the country field. Then I specify the order of sorting as descending. Check the pivot table now. The row axis items are sorted in descending order. When I expand these countries, product members are still displayed in ascending order. To display the product items in descending order, I map the products field using the name property and set its order type to descending. Look now, the products are displayed in descending order. You can also sort alphanumeric data. In the data.js file, I have added object alphanumeric data with fields like product ID, country, etc. I navigate to the app.tsx page and import that alphanumeric data object from the data.js file. I assign it to the data source property. Then, I map the product ID field to the row axis and the country field to the column axis. The value axis fields are the same, so there is no need to change them. Then I comment out the sort settings. See now, the data is changed in the pivot table. In the sort settings, I map the field product ID. Since its field items are alphanumeric, I include the data type property and set its value to number. Checking the pivot table now, the product ID field items are sorted based on the alphanumeric type. Change the sort order to ascending. Check here, data are sorted by ascending order. To disable sorting the members in the pivot table, I include the enable sorting property and set its value to false. Here, the fields are displayed based on their order in the database. Now when I open the Field List tab, the sort icon is not shown for the members in the row and column axes. Finally, I will show you how to perform value sorting in the pivot table. I can do it by adding the enable value sorting property and setting its value to true. Check the pivot table now. When I click the value header, the data is sorted. To sort a specific value field without UI, I will include the value sort settings property. Here I need to map the value header using the header text property. I'm going to apply sorting to the sold amount header under the country Australia. Listen and watch carefully. Here, the values are plotted on the column axis. So, I need to provide the column field name Australia, and then I specify the value header sold amount. Next, I need to provide the delimiter in this header text. Say, for example, the double hash symbol. I need to include the header delimiter property and specify the double hash symbol provided here. Last, I specify the sort order as descending. Checking the values in the sold amount field, we can see they are sorted in descending order. If you want to sort values in respect to rows, include the value axis property and set its value to row. Now change the header name to any product ID with sold amount. The data plotted in the row axis and sold amount values for the provided product ID is now sorted. In this video, I showed you how to sort data in the pivot table with respect to its members and values. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. I've also included a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you with a free license key to use all our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.